I went to school with a murder. I was 17 when this happened. I'm 36. Now this kid I went to school with was charged with murder. I do not remember his name, but I will call him John. John and I had art class together, and this was the type of high school that had a mounted TV in every classroom. Every day at noon my art teacher would have the TV on for the news that comes on. John was a normal kid, or so we thought. He was a bit of a bully, but he never bullied me. He did in fact break a classmate's arm. From what I heard, he pushed him down on the floor with such force that John managed to break the other kid's arm. John gotten suspended for 7 days or so, but he would not be back at school. During his suspension, John killed his mom. I remember my day starting just as a normal everyday humdrum school day. When I got into art class, my art teacher had put on the 12 o'clock news. Right in the middle of the news broadcast, John's face popped up. The guy reporting the story said John had killed his mom. The entire class was dead silent when this was being aired. Apparently John killed his mom with the bar of a dumbbell, said he left her body in her room and had turned the AC on full blast. One of his friends must have discovered her body because he had some friends over for a party. I really do not know what his prison sentence was, or if his prison sentence was served and he's a free man, or if he's still in prison. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, hit that like button to support my work. And as always, enjoy the fear, my dear.